turn and go in the restart box.
Inside.
Whoa.
Way to go, buddy. You're holding the fastest time right now.
Ooh, wheel hopped it already.
Once you're inside.
Yeah, so we got to get
inside. Right side, Hawk.
Looking outside.
Oh, all over the place.
Back point.
Yep. Oh man, yeah, that was horrible for me.
Had to force that, but all right. I like that. You did third and fourth already.
Driving like shit right now, though.
He's charging.
Big hit. Oh my god. Sorry. My bad.
Clear, clear.
Bump didn't hurt. Still
with. Man, approaching.
Car approaching your rear. Clear now. Right side.
Oh.
We can do this. Gotta keep focused.
From the back row to the front row, shouldn't have been extreme.
Beautiful.
It's hard getting it through those corners.
There's 5 second gap between you and the leader.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta break a lot.
Oh shit. Oh, that's
that
a caution.
Really good right now.
My bad. I wasn't expecting you guys to stop that quick. I'm a D.
Caution's out.
It's all good.
He's charging.
Ugh. End of lap 50 here, there's no
seconds.
More cautions.
Time to hustle. We're going to get past.
Who's in last right now?
NASCAR.
No, NASCAR. Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast.
Fucked out right there. That pit stop.
Yeah, no, he might be able to stay out here.
I would if I just pitted.
Yeah.
Epic.
Put some strategy.
Get a bonus point.
You're clear.
Yeah, pits will be open this time.
The leader's a second ahead. Car one back. And you're clear. Got a car behind.
If you're too loose on exit, lower your rear tire pressure. If you're too loose on entry, raise your front tire pressure.
Great stop, guys. Good job. In and out. It's all you now, buddy. Okay, it's time to push that pace now, buddy. Stay focused.
We are gonna go this time by.
Okay, let's go. We gotta step it up. Still taking.
Make your decision now.
The leader is 10 seconds
ahead. I'm
gonna
go on the side then.
Restart is tricky.
Oh.
Got a car closing on your outside.
We're going this time.
Time by.
Car outside you. The leader's a second ahead. Cover your outside.
16.
Yep.
One outside.
Oh, I got bumped up behind. Oh, tight.
Car outside. Trying to get to your corner.
Everybody's flying up through there.
Yeah. Watch your outside. Driver in first, 2 seconds ahead. Put it on the left.
Did I hit you on your screen?
Yep.
We can do this.
I did on mine too, just very lightly.
Yes, man. Comfortable. They messed it
Holy
up.
Holy shit, that was scary.
Nice.
That was scary.
Oh yep. Shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Car outside, at your door.
Oh my god, I can't believe I didn't hit you.
I was watching.
Flying all back, he's lagging.
everybody's sliding, so.
Wow, Jeff, you just closed down the guy in front of 8-10.
Wow.
I'm getting Jeff.
Come on, you just gotta be smooth and calm. 10-4.
Must have put Ambrose in the 43 car.
Ingles can't wait to see all of my heart.
Live. Aw, oh, bullshit. Where'd I go off the track at?
The leader is 4 seconds in front.
Hard in this turn. That was alright.
Get up to you.
Left side.
Guy, just be smooth, calm. 10-4.
What? My shit does that sometimes too. Or like. Doesn't break right going into that turn.
Well, it gave me a time penalty too. Maybe missed my mark. Leader is 4 seconds in front. Gap between you and the leader. Come on, work your way to the front. Car three back. He's coming on the outside.
You got a 5-car bell for a second.
Wait a check up. Check up!
What is he doing?
Goddamn.
The leader is 6 seconds ahead.
Holy crap.
Goddamn!
Oh my god. is almost not good.
Car closing on the inside.
God, that's fun going through those turns that close.
Yep. I don't know what he was doing. He was blocking or... I don't know. I almost ran him over.
No, I was talking about that hairpin there.
Check your outside.
Keep going. Kinda sucked.
Car 3 back. Now you're clear. Check your inside.
I love the sound of the cars coming into that last turn as I'm pulling out of it.
The leader is 10 seconds ahead. Car approaching your rear.
Oh shit.
Watch your rear.
Almost
clear now.
Rear-ended you, Jeff.
Oh, wow. I almost nailed the entrance to pit road.
Watch your outside. He's coming on the outside.
Slow right down in for a second.
Check your outside.
In a battle, it'll be 5-way soon, bro.
Doing an awesome job today, buddy. Car outside.
Oh shit. Sorry, Jeff.
At least no tires came on the track.
Yeah.
40 to go. Keep it going.
Whoa, what was that?
He hopped it.
Holy crap. That's
coming left side. Coming left side. Left side. Oh, it's gonna get tight. I gotta throttle it. Thank you.
Watch your inside. inside, trying to get to your corner. Lights all clear, bud. Closing on the inside. Car inside, just looking. Right's clear. Looking outside. Car three back. And you're clear. Keep a good pace, you're doing great.
Yeah.
Car outside, trying to get to your corner.
Can't look at it.
I forgot my tape was at 100. I'm at 250 degrees.
Got a car closing on your outside. He's coming on the inside. Car closing on the inside. Watch your inside.
Oh, this lap is just terrible.
4 seconds.
What the hell? I took tape off. It's getting hotter.
Usually it takes some time to get it off on this track.
What?
Yeah, I know. It's not glitch.
That's bullshit.
What'd you take it down to?
65.
Except for near that.
It'll still probably be pretty high. You know, 65. At 50, I'm at 250.
I'm running 25. At 180.
You can go ahead and round me, Hawk. Whenever you get up here.
Thanks.
Thank you.
That was scary. I kind of was like, when I ended up off the trap, I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna let him go. Oh, brake, car, god damn it. Get the post guy. Oh, that cost me a lot of time.
Go
3-0. Why are there so many cars right in front of me?
Everybody in front of you pit.
Why?
So bad. Pull off the track, get out of your car, take a piss. You only lose like a lap.
It's a red flag.
On your left side.
My engine's gonna blow up. Jeff must have stopped.
I'm busy.
Yeah, I think that's him in the pits right there. He's probably trying to make it as quick as he can.
Go ahead.
Come on, bitch.
Is your motor damage on?
Yeah.
How high is your temp?
It's still at 350.
3?
250. Or yeah, 252, sorry.
Thank you.
7 seconds ahead to the lead car.
Now it's dropping.
Put it at zero.
Put it at 20. Degrees
and one
lap.
You wore it out.
Did your motor's done?
No, I'm good.
You good?
Yeah, I repaired it.
How far down are you?
Huh?
How far down are you?
What do you mean?
How far behind are you?
Alright guys, let's get ready.
Go ahead on the inside there.
Thank you.
Way to go, boys. Nice pit stop. Like I said, we got a real good car here. Just take care of it, buddy. Cover your outside.
It's cold. Nice action.
Oh, caution.
Oh, sweet. Alright, caution, caution, caution.
Yeah, extreme got lucky dog.
That's gonna help Carl the most. He just pitted.
And me, dude. I'm
oh, you're in pit road? Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Fucking right. That's fucking awesome.
Yeah. Damn, so you two are gonna be still first and second.
Yes, we will.
That's fucked up.
Extreme got the lucky dog. Fuck.
They're gonna be open probably this time by, but it's off of the 31, who's on lap 32 right now.
So we got four cars on the boat.
Yep,
he's right on you.
Well, Hawk could always take the way around and
others.
Hawk just pit.
That car's holding us up. Get past him.
No. Are you doing the wave around?
Yeah.
Ooh, oh,
got rear-ended. Sheesh.
If you're taking the wave around, go ahead.
Car inside, just looking.
If I get roof damage.
Okay.
Oh, Jeff's extreme,
you
around.
Took.
Guys.
You got your lucky.
Car inside you.
Alright, got it. Another wave around. Alright, pits are open this time. Wave around cars cannot fit.
Clear.
I'm coming up for a wave around.
Car outside. Right. Trying to get to your corner. Left side's clear.
Flat. When you guys come out of pit road, just take it real, real slow and careful. Who's on pit road right now?
I don't think should be anybody on pit road.
Nobody should be on pit road right now. Who's on pit road right now?
Stop the car, sir.
Red flag, red flag, red flag. Alright, who's on pit road right now?
First is leading by 3 seconds.
I am. I locked him up coming into the corner and it... Instead of hitting the wall, I just went in and dove in.
Come on, let's hustle, man.
Well, you got the wave around, so you're gonna have to go back down a lap. What you're gonna do, just stop at the exit of the pit road there. We're gonna restart this time by. When we do, just wait until we all go by, and then you can continue right behind us. Better than getting a point penalty. We will go this time by.
It's like a bar sticking out of that corner. That's awesome.
Yeah, whoever that is there, as soon as the other
car
seven
inside,
of us go by you, as we're going by you, you can speed up and just get flying behind us. We have another rep, you can
car inside at your door.
Can wave around our lucky dog then. Going this time.
Inside.
How many do we have on the lead lap?
I have no idea.
I think there's six.
Inside.
Six on the lead lap.
Watch your mirror, he's coming up fast. Car inside you.
You can go.
Watch your rear.
Brake side, bro.
Cover your outside. Car two back. Now you're clear.
Oh my god. Caution.
Go. Forget about the caution.
Oh. Samiri slowed down. We're all slowing down.
Oh. Yeah, I slowed down.
Sorry, 11.
Whoever's lucky dog, you can take that now.
Looking inside.
Hot, did you hear me?
Watch your inside.
You can go around me, you called it when I was behind you.
Alright.
check your inside.
Dog.
So I can pit this time?
Looking inside.
You can pit this time. Unless you want to take a waiver around, if you're a lap or more down.
Looking outside.
Yeah, I'm on one lap. Well, I'm not done now.
He's right on you.
The only person that can... Alright, McKenna's the lucky dog, so he gets a lap back and he can pit. Anybody else that's a lap or more down, you can either pit or you can take the waiver out. It's up to you. If you're going to take the waiver around, do it now.
We're approaching your rear.
Pits will be open this time.
Okay, 20 to go. He's coming on the inside.
McKenna's on pit road right now, so when he comes back out, we gotta let him go. So we can get his lap back.
Far inside, just looking.
He's on his way up here right now. Just be careful.
No mistakes now. We can't afford to drop position. Car 2 back. Clear, clear. The leader's a second ahead.
Did it work?
Alright, we're gonna red flag it right here. Slow up, stop the cars. Alright, we're stopped in that weird carousel section, so don't run into us. We gotta wait for McKenna to catch back up.
Quit messing around.
Whoa! We got hot lag on Hawk.
What?
Yeah.
The leader is 10 seconds ahead.
I saw it.
Weird. That was
weird. One time thing, I think.
Yeah, I had like a black bar sticking out of the back of my car.
Come on, let's get moving.
Nigger bar.
We're rolling. Going this time.
Far inside. Awesome pass, buddy. Okay, make it count. Check your inside. The leader's a second ahead. Okay, let's go. We gotta step it up. We'll get him next time, buddy.
Got it.
What happened there?
color went white. I think somebody ran into a vent, also went white.
Yeah, I think he overdrove one and two.
Yeah, he got into the dirt.
First car lap down. Take your lucky dog if anybody's lap down. Lucky dog and wave around cars, you can go now. Pits are gonna be open this time.
Car inside, just looking.
Lead lap.
He's charging.
Oh shit!
Oh my god! Whoa. Man.
That was crazy.
That was messed up.
Everybody's going too quick.
Boys, safe and smart. Here we go.
Yeah, I thought you were going with kids.
Oh, motherfucker.
So I kind of stayed high up there.
Hello.
Nice job, boys. Great pit stop.
Doing great, buddy. That pit stop will make all the difference. We can do this. Just gotta keep focusing.
Alright, we'll go
check
this time.
Outside.
Approaching your rear. Oh. Let's go, Redskin!
Score.
I don't know.
That's a full second you made up on the driver in front. Way to go, buddy. Leader is 6 seconds ahead.
Alright, we're going this time by, guys.
Car closing on the inside.
Picking it up to 60.
Okay, man. Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth.
Whoa, I got it.
Watch your outside.
Did I hit you?
Okay, let's go.
You're good,
let's go.
Yeah, my screen, cool. I was car length off of you.
You're good.
They said I'm lagging a little bit, so I don't know.
The driver in first is 2 seconds ahead.
Shit.
Keep rolling. He's coming on the inside. He's coming on the outside. Looking inside. First is leading by 3 seconds. On your rear.
Tosh.
Caution's out.
Find slow open somewhere we can, so we can fit this time.
That's what I was gonna say, pits will be open this time.
First is in front by 8 seconds. Car closing on the inside. Get more aggressive, man. Pass the slower car in front.
Whew. I'm tired. Going this time. At the end of lap 50, there are no more cautions.
He's coming on the inside. Push harder. We're getting caught by the driver behind. Right's all clear, bud. Outside. Okay, behind you. You got this. Nice work, man. Car outside. At your door. Once you're inside, we're just as fast as him. Let's chase him back down. Let's go to work now, buddy. Come on.
Whoa.
Right side's clear.
Did I hit you?
No, I fucking just did that wheel hop shit. Ahead. I don't fucking read them.
Car outside you.
I love this fucking game. That pisses me off, man. I run fine all fucking game and just out of nowhere decides to fucking do that downshift for no fucking reason and spin me out.
Caution,
caution, caution
down. Okay, let's go
getting.
Caution's
out. That's my fault, Carl.
Eleven,
are
you still
left,
down?
Outside.
We go get
yeah,
lucky
you gotta
dog.
Be left.
We're left. We get lucky dogs, dude.
Let's go, the car behind us is gaining on us. The leader is 4 seconds in front.
Watch out, guys, 11's coming through.
Car approaching your rear.
Alright, put some vehicle
inside,
in this
just
corner.
Looking. We've been here before, buddy. Come on, let's pick it up. First is leading by 3 seconds. Far inside, trying to get to your corner. Driver in first, 2 seconds ahead. Keep rolling, keep rolling. The leader's a second ahead.
We're gonna have to let the 11 come through.
Yep.
Here it comes.
Check your inside.
I saw that too.
That's funny. Oh, that's
bullshit.
That's funny. Got
plug nut. It took him an extra 5 seconds to drop the jack, I guess.
Hello?
Yeah.
Can we stop up here?
No, you're fine. Oh, yeah. We're on the 11.
Let's go. Don't matter. As long as you stay out of trouble and you're doing decent, staying out of trouble, don't bother us. I'm in fifth, so I'm in the right spot.
One outside. Car 2 back.
We're going 60.
Far outside. Far outside, at your door. Far outside. You're outside. Watch your outside. Nice and easy. Just keep doing what you've been doing. One outside.
Ooh. Holy fucking shit. Caution, caution, caution.
We gotta go to work now.
Caution.
Man, I don't know what it is with me and Carl. I can't read.
Damn, the crew chief, we're not going to tolerate that. Get with Ray over there on the pit.
Bards!
Making me look fucking bad here.
What happened with the 43 there?
Did anybody see the 31 fucking ramp into the air?
Yeah. Dude,
oh, that's crazy or what?
That scared me more than people spinning out.
I know, I was like, oh, fuck. And then I landed and I was still going straight and I was like, yes!
outside.
Oh, he's restarting.
Pits are open this time.
Got one behind you.
Hi, baby.
Again, pits are open this time.
He's still on you. The driver in first, 2 seconds ahead. Let's make it count, boys. Be ready.
Yep, end of lap 50, from the 152 to the 354 and 55.
Great stop, guys. Good job. In and out. It's all you now, buddy. Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys. Get the momentum. Let's go. The
leader is
10 seconds ahead. He's coming on the outside.
Remember, if you wreck and there's no more cautions, please attempt to ghost your car. People might hit you.
Far inside, trying to get to your corner. Far outside, trying to get to your corner. Like we said today, nice and smooth. Stay focused. Looking outside. We're outside, Jeff. The leader's a second ahead.
Oh.
He's right on you. Got a car closing on your outside. Ah.
I'm with you there.
It's only been twice.
Inside.
Just, I don't know if you're breaking,
it's time to go to work.
Breaking better than I am, or?
Might be breaking earlier.
The leader is 4 seconds in front.
Damn it. I switched screens there and messed up.
You're doing an awesome job today, buddy.
Damn.
8 to go. Clear right.
It's that time now of the race. Start.
It's go. It's go time.
Yeah, it's go time. That's what I was, yeah.
Nice.
I'll mess up.
Dude.
You'll be behind me
soon.
Very
nice.
I'm not gonna win this race.
Watch your inside.
Oh my god. You think you were at like Talladega without close guarding?
That's a full second you made up on the driver in front. Way to go, buddy.
Whoa!
Save it, buddy. Save it.
First inside, lane, inside. 3 seconds.
Oh.
side.
Oh, look, there's Jeff out of nowhere.
Seven to go. Nobody's gonna pull over and make it easy for us today. Gotta go get it. Just looking.
Packing up now. Damn it, Hawk.
Come on, buddy, we're faster than the car in front. Let's pass him.
It's the last lap for caution.
Go. Inside at your door.
Ooh,
nobody's making it easy for us today, buddy. The leader is 4 seconds
out.
Is that Carl or is that Jeff?
It's Carl.
Oh, it's Carl. I thought Jeff was up there.
Looking inside.
Oh, Jeff's right
there. And no more caution.
Time to go.
I need this position. I'm surprised I'm even running this high up.
As long as Carl doesn't get in front of you, too.
Ten four.
He's coming.
F that one up.
Almost gained 3/4 of a second on the guy.
Oh, fuck.
On your right side.
Damn it. Sorry. I broke and break it in time.
Yeah, Jordan just ran a little bit.
God.
Told you not to let Carl.
Keep rolling. I'm
trying.
There's 5 second gap between you and the leader.
I know I do.
Ready to go. Watch your outside. Closing on your outside.
God, the spotter's stuck in this game.
He's coming on the inside. Watch your inside. The leader is 4 seconds in front. Far inside, trying to get to your corner. It's all clear, bud. Final lap. Give me one more good one. Looking inside. Far inside, just looking.
It's not the same without Ben.
Chindib dominates.
Far behind is left a second away.
Chindib, Jordan, Carl, Extreme, Hawk.
Way to go, man.
I don't know who else. The time penalties are going to say something different.
Jeff is sick. I was pushing a little too hard there last lap. Oh, well.
That was fun at the end, just to say the least.
For finishing orders.
Seventh.
What do we got again? First was Shindib, second was Jordan, third was Carl. Who's fourth?
Fourth, Extreme. Fifth. Hawk. Sixth, McKenna. And then I don't have seventh or eighth.
Alright, who's seventh and eighth? I have, it looks like Josiah 7th and 8th is NASCAR, does that sound right?
I think it's reversed because...